Dhyasana mainly focus on the core strength of your body back, bringing your knee as close as your chest as possible, maintaining the position and taking deep breath, slowly releasing your legs, repeating the same with the left side of your body. Relax your body muscles. And slowly bringing back your legs to the Purvasthiti. Dhyasana mainly focus on the core strength of your body back, bringing your knee as close as your chest as possible, maintaining the position and taking deep breath, slowly releasing your legs, repeating the same with the left side of your body. Relax your body muscles. And slowly bringing back your legs to the Purvasthiti. Dhyasana mainly focus on the core strength of your body back, bringing your knee as close as your chest as possible, maintaining the position and taking deep breath, slowly releasing your legs, repeating the same with the left side of your body. Relax your body muscles. And slowly bringing back your legs to the Purvasthiti. Dhyasana mainly focus on the core strength of your body back, bringing your knee as close as your chest as possible, maintaining the position and taking deep breath, slowly releasing your legs, repeating the same with the left side of your body. Relax your body muscles. And slowly bringing back your legs to the Purvasthiti. Dhyasana mainly focus on the core strength of your body back, bringing your knee as close as your chest as possible, maintaining the position and taking deep breath, slowly releasing your legs, repeating the same with the left side of your body. Relax your body muscles. And slowly bringing back your legs to the Purvasthiti.